Thick, dude.
Imagine if there was a frame rate in real life.
I have to get loop speed, everybody. I need to get up this wall. So just please, stand by.
Imagine if you could run up a big tree in real life.
You know how epic that would be?
Probably really unimpressive. Because Naruto...
Imagine if you fell off the tree in real life and fell into the water that makes you die in real life.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Real life death water.
Yeah, it's just a bottomless pit of water.
But you're so excited, like you get to the beach and you're just like, finally, run into that bitch.
imagine like running up the tree just fine, but like you hit the death water, like your feet kind of got soaked by the death water, so like you're dead anyway as running up the tree, but you don't really get it, and then you go, and then you're like, oh, man, I'm actually dead.
I actually like the FA1, but FA1 does sound better.
No.
I forgot what it sounded like because that voice just turned off. Because, you know, epic gaming.
Epic gaming.
That dude.
Cat dude.
Dage, when you invite her over to your house, don't wear condoms.
What? No, please. I don't want another one.
We want more.
Cut the bloodline where there's a problem.
Multiply.
There is no problem. Oh hey, that's a 11757 cityscape wall.
Okay, what if Dage is just
slamming a girl's mouth?
What?
What if the foreign Dage for means sex he's the fourth Dage?
Dage is the fourth
Dage 3.